I have a lot of wrestling themes on my workout playlist.
What was the one that pops you the most?
Kane's old one, is it, the Finger 11 Slow Chemical or whatever? That's a good one. Edges is really good. You can't beat Steve Austin's, but... Yeah. Now, I'm particular about the Steve Austin one. There's the one that everybody knows that plays the most, but the one that he had like 97 and 98, it's the exact same song, but there's just little musical elements that are different. The Glass Break,
okay.
It had like the siren in it and all that stuff. That version of that song,